still got 2 minutes.
Oh.
I think Aeryn just fell, and I saw her swipe her glove over her blade to pull some of the ice off of it, and before she even got up, put her finger in her mouth to eat the ice. Watch where you're going. Hi, Aeryn. Go put it in the bucket.
It's exposed.
I know. I'm just. She's not even looking where she's going. Right now, what you're seeing is all these stabilization muscles in her, keeping her up. I love that face. What?
You forgot the whipped cream over there.
Hey, you wanna go get it?
Stand up! Stand up! There you go. Good job! I said stand up! Stand up, right? Yep, take it back to the cauldron.
She was definitely second by a wide margin. Thought I was. Thank you.
All right, you're gonna move in a little bit, okay? That's all right, good job. Move in a little bit, you're gonna go around. You are rocking it, kiddo. You're doing so awesome. All right, I want you to move in a little bit where the entrance is, okay? Good job. Nope, nope, move in, keep moving in. Look, there's people stopped at the entrance, so you have to go around them. Oh. Oh. Go. You're good, kiddo. Move in a little bit. See, they're stopped. Move in. There you go. Good job. All right, stay in a little bit. See, there's more people stopped. Good. Good job. All right, move toward the wall a little bit.
I'm on friend's spot.
Very good move. That was perfect. Perfect, Aeryn. Nice job. All right, I want you to move in a little bit. Move in, move in. Rocking it, kiddo. All right, move in a little bit. Good. Watch where you're going, Aeryn. Toward the wall, toward the wall. Little toward the wall. Good. Wow, nice job. Whoa.